Ah, the Scottish warrior is ready for battle.
Brandishing the King's Blade. This is a man who fought his way all the way to the top of WWE.
Contest is scheduled for one fall. Making his way to the ring, accompanied by the White Wolf from Ayr, Scotland, weighing in at 254 pounds, Drew McIntyre.
You know, Drew McIntyre arrived and he was the chosen one, handpicked by WWE Chairman Mr. McMahon. And Drew will admit that he became complacent. He went away, he got a new attitude, and now he's back bigger and badder than ever.
With a vengeance, he will take whatever he wants.
McIntyre laser focused.
And his opponent from Ayr, Scotland, weighing in at 173 pounds, Noah Dan.
Social media has been buzzing since this match was announced, and I think the competitors plan on delivering on that hype.
This is a match he's craved for quite some time. He's ready and raring to go.
One thing you have to respect about Drew McIntyre is his unshakable confidence. Every time he heads to the ring, he does so knowing he's got all the courage and strength he needs to win the match.
It's an attitude that served him well, and maybe the ticket to him grabbing another win here.
But he'll be taking on an individual who is turning a lot of heads as of late. He's gained a level of popularity that has steadily grown week by week, and he wants to prove that the hype is legitimate.
He's got him down. Is this it?
Two. And he powers out. Couldn't quite slam the door yet.
Watch the precision with this. Ah, seated punch.
It's trapped. And he's just in reach of the ropes and gets it to force the break.
The ropes become a competitor's best friend in desperate moments like that one.
I don't know if this is a show of confidence or a wasted opportunity to attack your opponent. Okay, already, we get it. Stop looking for adulation from the crowd and get back into the fight.
Into a backbreaker.
McIntyre's just so dominant.
Drew is looking thrilled with the beating he's putting on.
Cover!
This match was close to over. Uh-oh, this is not going to end well.
Ooh,
that hurt.
Carefully placed stomp to the arm. Oh, God, that hurt.
He is revving up the engine. He's not going to let anything stop him.
Stomping, ouch.
These consecutive attacks have him really.
Yeah, he has to pull out some form of offense here.
Smooth transition.
And here we go, Neville.
This won't win the match, but it's
one way to inflict a great deal of punishment on an opponent. Boot to the face will free him. Oh, perfect kick.
McIntyre's in dire straits.
Cover! Two!
Finally, it's over.
Here is your winner, Noah Dan!
A big win, and the celebration has begun.
I strongly suggest Drew McIntyre go back and watch this match. There's plenty that can be learned from this loss.